Excuse me, sir, you are required. Can you please come?
Sure.
When a family brings its child to the hospital, it is under immense stress, nervous. Will they take care of our child? NHSRCC is one of the few child care super speciality hospitals in India. We provide comprehensive super specialist care exclusively for children. Every child is unique, and so is the journey from diagnosis to cure. As pediatric experts, our first job is to diagnose the disease. Our entire ethos is built around making the family feel safe about entrusting their child to our care.
Tetralogy of Fallot, ये चार अलग हार्ट डिफेक्ट्स का कॉम्बिनेशन है. बेसिकली हमारे हार्ट में चार चैम्बर्स होते हैं. देर इज अ बिग होल इन द हार्ट थ्रू विच द इम्प्योर ब्लड गोज बैक टू द बॉडी विदाउट ऑक्सीजन एंड दैट कॉजेस इलनेस. हमें ओपन हार्ट सर्जरी करनी होगी.
बट डॉक्टर विल बी फाइन आउट.
डोंट वरी, इट्स सीरियस बट शी विल बी फाइन.
हम सर्जरी दो दिन के बाद करेंगे.
At Narayana Health's SRCC Children's Hospital, what sets us apart, what makes us unique, is that we have a dedicated and passionate team of doctors and paramedical personnel who will put their heart and soul to achieve the best possible outcomes for the patient. It's a huge responsibility for us because the parents of these patients are putting their faith in us in the treatment of their critically ill children. And it is with a lot of humility that we take up this responsibility, and we leave no stone unturned in the treatment of these children to achieve the best possible outcomes.
Every moment is precious when a child needs medical care. Along with the best pediatric super specialist, we also have world-class medical equipments. Our in-house lab provides faster test results, allowing the doctor to make an informed decision faster.
The SRCC Children's Hospital has the ability to cater to very, very sick children. Children come from all over the city of Bombay, as well as from outside the city and from different states as well. These children are often very, very sick. They need advanced care and a lot of life support. For this, at the hospital, we have different NICUs, and we have the PICU where I'm standing right now. We have the ability to take care of all kinds of organ failure, respiratory failure, cardiac failure, children who are born with serious genetic and congenital problems. So we do all this in a team. Nobody can do this alone. No unit can do it alone. We have a team right from the emergency room, along with a very, very state-of-the-art transport system. Our belief is anyone who comes to our hospital has to be taken care of holistically, and that's what we aim to do.
Fully equipped ICU, prepared to offer urgent medical attention at any moment. 24/7 pharmacy and laboratory.
Before treatment, parents are obviously a bit nervous. At Narayana Health's SRCC Children's Hospital, we make sure that they are comfortable and confident when their child undergoes treatment. it takes a lot of years of experience to perform such complicated surgeries on these delicate lives. We make sure that they are comfortable and confident when their child undergoes treatment. In each surgery, we put learning of a lifetime. This is what we relentlessly strive for, to create healthy, happy smiles.
This isn't a hospital for only some people. We were always certain this must be a place where any person with an ailing child should be able to walk into. No child anywhere in the country must be left wanting for medical attention, because every child deserves holistic care.
मेरा नाम इमरान है, मेरे लड़के का नाम अब्दुल समद है।
मेरा नाम अनिल कुमार मौर्या, मैं आजमगढ़ यूपी से हूँ।
कि हम लोग लोकल इधर के नहीं, पुणे के, इधर ज़्यादा किसी को हम हमारे रिलेटिव किसी ज़्यादा जानते नहीं थे।
एक दिन 19 नवंबर को रात में 11:30 बजे कंटिन्यू वॉमिटिंग करने लगा और धीरे धीरे बेहोश होने लगा।
दुर्वा को जन्म से हार्ट के रिलेटेड क्रिटिकल प्रॉब्लम था। पुणे में जितने डॉक्टर को मैं बताया, अरे क्रिटिकल केस है, 7.5-8 लाख रुपये आएगा, गारंटी नहीं।
हार्ट का प्रॉब्लम है, लेटरिंग का प्रॉब्लम है, हर्निया भी इसको है।
ट्रीटमेंट चालू किया और सीटी स्कैन में रिपोर्ट में आ गया कि इसके सर में पानी है। फिर उन्होंने सीटी स्कैन में बोला कि भाई अभी इनका सर्जरी करना पड़ेगा। हमने बोला पैसे तो मेरे पास है ही नहीं।
बाहर से तो कुछ भी नहीं, यहाँ का हमको डॉक्टर, नर्स, स्टाफ सब अच्छे। डॉक्टर बोले अच्छे से आपका इलाज होगा, घबराइए मत, आपके बच्चे अच्छी हो जाएगी, ऐसा कुछ नहीं है।
डर रहे थे कि मतलब ऑपरेशन नहीं होगा। हम लोग को बोले कि आप आओ ऑपरेशन कराओ, आपका नहीं लगेगा।
बिल के वो लोग ने पैसे के नहीं देखे, पहले बच्चे के जान के देखे।
ऐसा ट्रीटमेंट और ऐसा स्टाफ मैंने मेरी लाइफ में कहीं नहीं देखा कि जहाँ पैसे को तो यहाँ जीरो इम्पोर्टेंट है, कि पैसा कोई नहीं, बस पेशेंट पहले, पैसा बाद में।
खुशी तो बहुत है मेरी बेटी, पहले लोग बोलते थे चलेगी नहीं, बोलेगी भी नहीं, अभी चलने लगी, बात करती है।
मोस्ट चाइल्डहुड कैंसर्स रिक्वायर डिसिप्लिन इंटीग्रेटेड ट्रीटमेंट अप्रोच विद मल्टीडिसिप्लिनरी टीम involving pediatric oncologist, pediatric surgical oncologist, pediatric radiation oncologist, diagnostic services such as pathologist, radiologist, hematopathologist, molecular biologist, and a very strong supportive care comprising of specialized nursing staff, intensivist, blood bank, nutritionist, child psychologist, and social worker. All the people have to come together, keeping their pride aside, and work together, keeping well-being of the child as a central issue. At SRCC Children's Hospital, managed by Narayana Health, we are privileged to have such multidisciplinary team, including bone marrow transplant unit, and that gives us the confidence that children treated at this comprehensive cancer unit will stand equal chance of being survivors.
Care comes from feeling genuinely for another, from empathy. Adults respond to facts and logic. Children respond to emotions and warmth. They need constant care. It's tough to care, and we care.
आपसे मिलने की जिद कर रही थी सर, कह रही थी बाय बोले मिना जाएगी नहीं।
Oh.
थैंक यू सर.
थैंक यू सो मच सर.
बाय
बाय बेटे.
SRCC Children's Hospital, managed by Narayana Health, is one of the few childcare super speciality hospitals in India.